Freshman year, I didn't have a girlfriend or a clue. I was a loser just like you. Good times would only soar by. I was gross, as every female would attest. My sexting was a futile quest. My little penis was depressed. He was so lonely, poor guy. I was hopeless, hopeless. I was helpless, helpless. Every time I'd walk the hallway, I would trip. I was stagnant and idle. I was so suicidal. And then I got a squip.
You got quick?
Not quick. Squip.
I've just never heard of it before.
Yeah, that's the point. This is some top secret, can't even look it up on the internet. Shit. It's from Japan. It's a gray, oblong pill. Quantum nanotechnology CPU. The quantum computer in the pill will travel through your blood until it implants in your brain and it tells you what to do.
So, it's like... drugs?
It's better than drugs, Jeremy. It's from Japan! It's a gray, oblong pill. Quantum nanotechnology CPU. The quantum computer in the pill will travel through your blood until it implants in your brain and it tells you what to do. It tells you what to do. It's pre-programmed, it's amazing. Speaks to you directly. You behave as it's appraising. Helps you act correctly. Helps you to be cool. It helps you.
Picture this. Nobody cares if you are late, cause even teachers think you're great. Your weekend's just a full-on slate of blowout vendors, of teenage rock stars, lenders. Right now you're helpless, helpless. You are almost hopeless. On the school social map you're just a blip. But if you take my advice and if you pay the listed price, well, then you go from sad to interesting to hip. Yeah, your whole life will flip
when you buy.
Target female inaccessible.
Jeremy?
Oh, what the hell?
Calibration in process. Please excuse some mild discomfort.
Mild?
Jeremy, what's wrong?
Dude, the freak's freaking out.
Calibration complete. Access procedure initiated.
I'm fine. I just
discomfort
need...
level may increase.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Accessing neural memory. Accessing muscle memory. Access procedure complete. Jeremy here. Welcome to your Super Quantum Unit Intel Processor. Your Squip.
Come on, go.
Ow! What did we say about masturbation?
I was just gonna... check my email.
You can't lie to me, Jeremy. I'm inside your brain. Now, we're going to devise a system. I tally every time you think about sex, and that is how many push-ups you do. If this morning is an indicative sample, you'll have pecs in no time.
Still not gonna be the cool guy, but maybe not so left out. Of all the characters at school, I might be the one the story's about. Now that someone's helping me out.
Now get ready.
Some more.
And
this as I swagger on my way. Feeling crisp and high and clean, head to drama practice with Christine.
This is my favorite place behind the school. Being here with you right now, our future is so clear, our union is so near. Being here with you right now,
I'll tenderly guide you, just take me inside you forever. Your life was so pitiful before, now it's time to go all the way and more. You gotta get an upgrade,
upgrade,
upgrade. You gotta get an upgrade,
upgrade,
upgrade. Don't worry about the guilt you feel, just take a breath and seal the deal. Damn, gotta get an upgrade, you gotta get an upgrade.
Do you wanna come over to my place tonight? We'll get all sporty and play cricket, or get a 40 and just kick it. My parents won't be home, so it's alright. They laundered money, now they're on the run.
Wait, that's illegal.
Which means the house is empty, so that's fun. Oh yeah, yeah. Never hung with a girl like you before. I don't know if you know it, but I am sure that for me you are an upgrade.
Upgrade,
upgrade. It's be each other's upgrade.
Oh wow,
upgrade.
Well, I am flattered this is new. Still, I'm not sure what I should do.
You gotta take the upgrade. Gotta take the upgrade.
Come on, Jeremy, can't you see we got a plan? Now be a man. You start with Brooke and then progress, and we assess, and soon success will intervene. By which I mean Christine.
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 Michael? Where have you been all day?
Really? So you're not the one who's been avoiding me?
It's called optic nerve blocking. I have been blocking Michael from your field of vision.
Wait, what?
Michael is a link to Jeremy 1.0. To upgrade, you have to be willing to make sacrifices.
Seriously, what's up with you? You've been acting shady ever since... It worked, didn't it? Jeremy! That's amazing! We gotta test it out! No, we gotta celebrate! We gotta get stoned in my basement!
I already know what it's like to be the loser. I should find out what it's like to not be the loser. I don't wanna be special, I just wanna be chill as life will allow. Should I take the upgrade? Should I take the upgrade? I wasn't sure before, but now I wanna go all the way and more. So give me that upgrade,
upgrade, upgrade.
Give me that
upgrade, 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 upgrade. Tried to be genuine and true, but now it's time for something new. So give me that upgrade, upgrade, upgrade. Give me that upgrade, upgrade, upgrade. Really, it doesn't matter how, I'm getting the upgrade right now.
Jeremy, are you coming?
Optic nerve blocking on.
Now, let's get to work.
You were always quite the loser, Jeremy.
obsolete. So let's complete the chains and get inside those brains. Let's save the pitiful children. Whoa. Let's save the pitiful children. Whoa. Let's teach the pitiful children who just haven't a clue just what to do. Help them to help you. Just turn that knob and switch that gear. Let's save the pitiful children. Yeah. Let's save the pitiful children. Yeah, 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 yeah. Let's teach the pitiful children who just haven't a clue just what to do. And soon this will be you.
Without Squips,
we won't feel left out or unsure.
Not pitiful children.